Canelo Alvarez and Gennady Golovkin are finally set to duke it out for the unified middleweight title Saturday night. While it is a huge event for the sport of boxing, more important to the fighters is how much money they will earn for their services in the ring. According to the Nevada State Athletic Commission, they will be doing just fine. Canelo will earn a disclosed purse of $5 million to show, while GGG will take home $3 million. The numbers are interesting for a number of reasons. First, Alvarez is getting the same amount of cash to show as he has for his past set of major fights, including Floyd Mayweather in 2013 and Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. earlier this year. It is a slight bump from the $3.5 million he earned when facing Amir Khan and Liam Smith in 2016. Golovkin's $3 million is also the same purse Chavez Jr. got for his bout with Alvarez, which is pretty telling of Golden Boy's negotiations with Golovkin. Either way, both fighters will make much more money than that once all PPV receipts and live gates are counted, but compared to the numbers we saw come in for Mayweather and Conor McGregor, $100 million and $30 million, these numbers pale.